until the icing wave comes. Here's Bachman back to play it. Far side, that was read by Talbot. Now Talbot hands it off to Voracek. Flyers going back to work on the offensive zone. Big hit coming here. Ryder again just knocked down Voracek. And immediately Talbot comes over and has something to say to Ryder.
Well, that's the kind of player Max Talbot as he comes in and supported his player there. Voracek was kind of standing sideways and he was a little off balance along the wall. Ryder really caught him.
Talk about the big hit by Michael Ryder on Jake Voracek. Grossman kind of had him wrapped up a little bit. Ryder understood that Voracek was really in a tough spot, and then Maxime Talbot comes distributing the puck and making contact. I can understand why Peter Laviolette was not happy.
Liam McHugh, Keith Jones, Pierre McGuire standing by back in our studios. They'll talk about Giroux's impact on his return. Original six matchup taking place tonight with Chicago hosting Montreal. That and all the news around the National Hockey League. Right here in Dallas, it's the Flyers with a 2-1 lead.